What's up, everybody? Game Drops Pops here. All right, WataPascul, who made the Cappy mod the other day, also made a very cool Kirby mod. So we're going to use that for Mario Kart 8 Deluxe. I'll show you where to get that after we do this. Let's load it up. We got three more tracks in the 150 to finish. By the way, I'm using Yuzu Early Access number 1788 for that, for this run, I should say. All right, when it loads in, we'll go full screen. Hold on a second. Let me see here for 1 second. Okay, there we go. Okay, when this loads up full screen, we'll go full screen right now. Yes, it is Uncle Mario. All right, so Kirby goes over Koopa. So if you like your Koopa, make sure you back up that file. There he is. All right, Kerbs. Time to rock this party. Let's rock. All right, we're gonna do this one first. There's three in this division. Hopefully we can get them. Yoshi Circuit, here we go. All right, boogie down here. Fly by you, Toad. Been over. I think I'll hold on to these two green shells here. And then rolling. Aya. Kirby shocked. Over the point set as we go. Rocking on. Uncle Mario carrying that big tire. Toad got after me a little bit. All right, bring on our secondary. Fly, Kirby, fly. Skedaddle this way. Oh, man. Blue shell, hurry. Get past that truck. No. Go, 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 go. All right. Very close call at the end there. Super close call. Kirby, you look fantastic. Very HD, and that's even what WataPascul says. It's true. He does look crisp. Kirby. All right, here we go. Let's all get excited. Take out this box. All right, Yoshi. Okay, he spun into me. That's what he gets for being like that. Okay, back on this line. Double box in a hurry. Okay, pulled away a little bit. See if we get a bit more in front of them. You look so innocent, Kirby. I can tell you're a troublemaker, though. Holy moly. Poor Kirby. Oh man, and a blue shell on the way too. Book it, come on, we gotta move. Can't sit around here. What was that? Oh my goodness. Holy. We're getting punished here, man. Okay, it was a very close call here. Something good, at least. Good enough. Hey, right. Man. Way too close. Oh, boy. Watch out, Yoshi. Hey. Guy's crazy, man. Look, he keeps bumping into me. I tell ya, Yoshi. You asked for it. Somebody shanked him by the sound of it. Got this. Where did you come from, Toad? Holy. That was unexpected, man. Somebody almost shanked him. Eesh. All right, Till, we're gonna catch you. Don't you worry about it. I got the box before you did. Okay. Nice try, Toad. Smack him down, hurry. Oh, come on.
Eat it. Don't mess with me.
Look, Uncle Mario's dead last, man. He's serious. I'm gonna kill you. All right, Mute City. Take me down to the Mute City. Grass is green and the girls are pretty. All right, I know that's Jinar. Are you kidding me? How did I get through that? That doesn't make sense. All right, Yosh. Okay. Don't really worry about the coins too much right now at this point. Oh man. All right. Come on, Curbs. There's another blue shell coming at me. Come on now.
Beat it.
Okay, we're on a nice roll now. Whoa. Nearly went that way. Come on. That double box.
Mushrooms.
Oh man, I went right through them.
No.
Man. Okay, we rocked that one. All right, Kirby, you are awesome. Nothing unlocked. Interesting. Okay. Next. Keeping it the same. All right, here we go. Boy, a little stiff. yesterday's workout. Go.
See ya.
Crazy close, man. Oh man, that's a freebie mushroom attack. Holy moly. Second, what? Get over that finish line quick. Got it. Oh my goodness. Fast and furious. What's Kirby always say? Hi. Underneath you, Chompy. Whoa, almost skirted on disaster there. Blue Shell is on his way. Let's go. Beat it, Yoshi. Okay, holding on to this. Oh man. Boy, oh boy, oh boy. Okay, next. Push that horn, Kirby, push it. Okay. Second, third, second, fourth. Clipped your wing, Mr. Bowser. Oh, come on, you. Oh, you're so lucky. Easy Yoshi, holy moly. Beat it. I went right through the boxes, man. I didn't get a box again, are you kidding me? Holy. Super close calls, man. Okay. Can't mess around this last track though. Day up here in Animal Crossing. What just hit me? Oh, you toad. What? That was a wicked shot. Oh my god. Okay. I got Yoshi behind me. Yes, siree. All right. Wow. One more to go with this character. Kirby, you are the man. Or whatever you are. There's something, finally. What is it? Let's take a gander, shall we? Okay, let's get this one, and we'll wrap up. Mosquito bite, very itchy. Oh, come on. To what I got here, as long as I can. Go, go, go. Nice shot, Toad. That was real nice. Okay, Toad. Damn it, do. Boop, 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 boop. Doot, doodle, doot, doot. Oh, boy. Cheap thrills, cheap laughs. All fine. Okay. Rebound. Here we go. Nice. Super good start there, Mr. Kerbs. Do 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 do. Mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm. dump it, and run. Uh-oh. Here comes trouble. Okay, red shell superseded blue shell. I don't really mind that. Oh man, wide open. Spinnerific. Now watch this Yoshi guy now. Shoot him out the black here. That's a nice set to have right now. No! Tiptoe by that guy. Okay. No clowning around here. Two down, two to go. Okay. All right, Yoshi Valley, number one. Yeah, took my box, Bowser. Turns out it was just a coin anyways. Shoot you down, Bowser. What? Oh my god. Okay, take it. Goodness. Again? Holy thievery. Okay. Here we go. That was crazy fast, man. Too many trains. Okay. One more to go. That's awesome. There's a little sparrow on my windshield. My window sill. I thought he was sleeping. He was eating some bugs. try Yoshi. Whoa. Not sure what happened there, but we ended up going on a slide and a half. Hey, let's go. Yo, no, no, man. Come on. Let's go. To this set, this is a pretty good one. Kirby, you are the man. Oh my god, that was awesome. Okay, let's see if we unlock something. We might have. You're angry, travel. With his potty mouth, cussing up the town. Oopsie. That was awesome. What a fun run this was today. Hope you enjoyed it. Okay, let's see what we've unlocked. Now we got the mirror and the 200 left. And if you're wondering, I've cleared this game on all platforms. CME, Wii U, Switch, Yuzu, and Ryu Jinx. All done. Every one of them. And I was actually surprised they didn't mention Mario Kart 9 at all. So it's not even in the works, it seems. Or it is, but they just didn't announce it. Okay, I like that car a lot, actually. It's a nice Benzo. Let's see if we unlocked anything else. And if we haven't, then we'll head over and I'll show you where you get this mod. Okay, nothing else unlocked. All right, so if you were wondering, I used Yuzu Early Access number 1788 for this. I'm gonna stop it. And how you put this mod on, if you're not sure how, right-click the game tile. Hold on, it just stuck itself. All right, let's get to where you find it first of all. Come over to Game Banana, and we'll look at that page now. Make sure you are under the Mario Kart 8 Deluxe. It has to be 8 Deluxe, because they don't work. The Switch ones don't work on the CME, and the CME ones don't work on this unless you change them, and it's complicated. This way, if you get the right page, you don't have to worry about none of that. So, as I mentioned, WataPascul made this, and download it and then add it into your files. How you do that is you open up your Yuzu like so, right click it on the game tile that you like that you're using. I need my downloads right here. Open it up. Now there's different versions. Go to the one Kirby over Koopa. That's what I used. ROMs. That's the folder you need. Slide down to your Mario Kart game. Open up your mod data location. Simply put that inside a folder, whatever you name it. That's your choice. And then you'll see. In here we have our ROMs, and there's all your stuff. And that's it. All right, now I'm gonna show you my stuff. We'll start with my YouTube channel. Head into my description box area, and what you need is everything is right here. Turn that down. Here's my Wii U profile. Here's my Switch friend code, Xbox, and PlayStation. First link will take you to my Zazzle store. If you're looking for gift ideas, check this out. Also got Twitter. You can follow me at gamedropspops. That's my handle. Then I am on Facebook. I got a couple things going on Facebook. The first one is a group page. You can come join this group, post your game streams and videos right here. And then after that, you can go into my Facebook gaming page as well. You can support it with stars if you wish. Here it is here. And if you already are a friend, follower, or subscriber to any of that stuff, thank you very much. I gotta go. I'll be back with something real soon, I promise. Until next time, peace, later, bye.